So today I'm at the Greens Community by J.S. Hovnanian Builders. Last time I was here at the community, this was just the dirt. There was nothing here. So now the model home is open. I'm going to show you some of the model homes. These are attached homes, and I'm going to show you what these look like. Prices are around $360,000 for the models. Go ahead and take a look. We help people achieve the highest quality of life through buying and selling real estate. If you're looking to buy a home or sell a home in New Jersey, Delaware, or Pennsylvania, my team and I would be honored to help. You can contact us at info@promptagents.com. And if you'd like me to consult with you if you're considering buying a new home, remember to contact me first before you call a builder or go to visit a model home. So we're inside the Greenbrier model, and there's three models, three layouts, basically one on each end and then an interior layout. So they're all very similar square footage. Let's go in and take a look at the home here at the Greens. And basically you have this great room area. It's kind of a long great room area. You have your kitchen here, your dining area, and then your living area. This one has an optional sunroom in the back to give you additional space back there. So let's start off talking about the kitchen again. And look at this island here. This is a beautiful island. This granite, or I'm not sure if this is granite or quartz, just beautiful design. It's waterfall coming down the edge. As you come into the kitchen, you have stainless steel appliances. You have the same countertop here in the kitchen. And even the backsplash matches the countertops. Beautiful 42-inch cabinets. We have the black hardware here. I call this the Magnolia look, and I think that's probably what they were going for. We've got the Magnolia table, Joanna Gaines right here. So I think that's kind of the direction they were going for with this kitchen look. And then as you come through here, we have the dining area, living room area, and then this sunroom in the back, and a beautiful space here. You do have a patio here, and this particular one, we've got a nice view back here as well. Back at the front of the house, we have a one-car garage here, which is right off the entryway, a full bedroom, and a full bathroom here. So all of the homes at the Greens have a standard second floor loft option. So we're gonna take a walk up there next. But before I show you that, from right off the great room area, here's the steps to go upstairs. You have your washer and dryer here, and then back this way is the owner suite. So the owner suite, very spacious. You have crown moldings here. As you come back here, we have a walk-in closet here, and then a full bathroom. So upstairs at the Greens, just came up the steps here, the loft area. We have an unfinished storage attic area here, and then a nice size loft area here. This section here you could probably use like as an office area, then you have another living area, and a full bathroom up here as well. So this has been the tour of the Greens, and the home prices are starting at $359,900 for an interior unit, and the exterior units are $369,900. And that's about 1,735 square feet. So 1,735 square feet, you have the second floor as a standard feature. And you do have some options to expand the sunroom and some other options with the interior features of the home. So let me know what you think of this community in the comments below. I will have some details in the video description with some more information. And if you're interested in communities in this area, definitely want to check out my video here where I take a tour of the Whitehall Gardens community, which is about 15 minutes away.